Julius. He's been a pest, hasn't he? You go and eat that one. That's yours. You're far too polite. Oh, for goodness sake. No, Noodles. No. No. I'll just sort this out. You are so lucky. Julius is good-natured. In fact, maybe you need to go and find somebody who's not to show you how it's done. Good boy, Julius. Right, I'll have to go and deal with this.